Hey everyone, Mike the Beast here at Terrificon, and it's been a long time coming with the whole year off. This is the third day. It's been a blast, and I'm joined by Otto from 3 Men in a Basement.
What's
Otto,
up, Mike?
Thank you so much for doing
thank
this.
Thank you very much, man. Love the shirt, dude.
Thanks, same.
Look, twinning, right?
Yeah, twinning and winning.
Yeah, I wish I was winning, right?
So, Otto, what's it been like for you guys? Because you guys are grown constantly. Right. How's the weekend been for you?
The weekend has just been fantastic. You know, to commit to a table has been completely different than coming here as a guest and shopping around. It started off as, hey, maybe let's just get a table. Then, hey, let's get a banner. Hey, let's do mystery boxes. Hey, let's get Zoe to sell her bracelets. And now we're committed to this table. We're doing a great raffle all weekend long. We picked up a great amount of subs, meeting new people, hoping to grow the channel that way. So 3 Men in a Basement has just been growing organically and having a great time and doing stuff like this with you guys and your family and just meeting people. It's just been a thrill, man, an absolute thrill. 3 days, though.
Oh, yeah.
This is a grind, man.
I forgot how much this takes out of you.
It does. Right, yeah. When you come, get good shoes, okay?
Yes.
You know, that's coming from a 50-year-old man, all right? So for all you young boys out there that think you can handle it, get good shoes.
Yeah. And Otto, what's been some highlights for you so far?
All right, just highlights is just everybody coming by the booth and saying, hey, Otto, I watch you, or having couples come by. And the whether it's a husband or wife saying, hey, we watch you. And then a significant other saying, oh, my God, your voice. I know your voice. This is the, yeah, that's it. You know, having Roger be here, too, and, you know, having the family here. It's just been amazing. You know, I did get a couple of nice signatures. I bought a commission from Power Kid Comics. I've got some other things going on today. So today's Sunday. Today's my buying day. Nice. I'm going to go digging in long boxes. I'm going to go dollar books, nice. Heavy books. If I would have won last night at Mohegan, I would have bought bigger books. But what are you going to do? Trains go east, trains go west.
Exactly.
So those have just been my highlights. The whole weekend has been a highlight, you know.
Absolutely.
The live shows from the hotel. We did 2 live shows last night. We did one Friday and Saturday night. Many, many people came on. I had Batman and Daredevil came right off the elevator and sat right next to me. It was like a DC Marvel smash-up, you know. So really crazy. Yeah.
And going ahead, what you guys got with the channel coming up soon?
All right, going on with the channel, Cranky Canadian is coming back next awesome. Week. So follow that on 3 Men in a Basement. We're going to chop up these videos and hopefully get them out to you within the next 2 weeks. I'm going to take a day off or two.
Sure.
You know, I need to recharge. We are going to be at the Old School Comic Show in New Hampshire by Little Giant Comics. Nearman Expo is coming up in September with Roy Thomas. King Con in New Jersey will hopefully be at. You might have a 3 Men in a Basement event come up in September. Not a swap, but hopefully a crawl. We're working on that. Can't give you exact dates yet because we're still ironing that. So we do have a 3 Men in a Basement event hopefully coming up in September.
Awesome. That's great stuff. Yeah. And for people who want to follow the channel.
3 Men in a Basement. 3 Men in a Basement, all one word. We're on Instagram. We've got our own Instagram page now. I'm Everett _ Otto. Dave in the Cave. Roger Levesque. We're all on Instagram. Mike, thank you very much for having me on.
Otto, thank you, my
love
friend.
All the time you put
definitely.
Into it. And love all the stuff, so thank you.
Thank you, everybody.